and giant mammal, the blue whale. Size and weight of blue whale. Blue whales are the largest animals on the planet. They are larger than even the dinosaurs were. On average, they are 80 feet to 100 feet long and can weigh up to 150 tons. The largest blue whale ever recorded was a female, measuring 110 feet to 28 inches. Blue whale's tongue is as large as an adult elephant. The blue whale's heart is huge. It can weigh about 400 pounds, as much as a small piano. The blue whale's skull can occupy an entire room. Blue whales are the loudest animals on the planet, with their volume greater than 180 decibels. Last 10 to 30 seconds and can travel as much as 500 miles underwater. In comparison, it can produce a sound that is louder than a jet engine at takeoff. Blue whales have mating songs to communicate that consist of four notes each, like the blue whales in the Sri Lanka seas. Blue whales diet. Blue whales are carnivores. Their diet consists of some smallest animals in the ocean called krill that measure about 1 to 2 centimeters on average. Krill's body is often pinkish red in color, and when they travel in a large enough mass, they make the ocean look pink from above. Blue whales can consume up to 40 million krill, which would weigh about 4,000 kg or 4 tons a day. Blue whales do not have teeth. Instead, they have bristle-like baleens in their upper jaw that strain liquid and trap their prey. They gulp a huge amount of water that they hold in their belly. Age of blue whale. Blue whale's average lifespan is around 80 to 90 years. Scientists can find the age of whales by counting the layers of wax. Like a tree's rings can tell its age. Blue whale's baby. A baby blue whale is called calf and are born after a gestation period of about 11 months. When the baby is born, it is as large as an elephant and grows very quickly. These babies feed only on their mother's milk. For first 6 to 18 months after birth, they can drink about 150 gallons milk a day and gain about 200 pounds a day. Breathing of blue whales. Although blue whales are aquatic animals, blue whales cannot breathe underwater. Blue whales breathe by swimming to the water's surface and inhaling fresh air into their lungs through their blowhole. which is located on top of the blue whale's head. Their lungs can hold 5,000 liters of air during dives. Sleeping position of blue whales. Scientists believe that they sleep with one eye open and one half of their brain awake to help them proper breathing and avoid predators. Few more interesting facts about blue whale. Blue whales are related to hippopotamus through their genetic ancestry. Their mouth is large enough to fit 100 people. However, their food pipe is so small that a human cannot pass through. Blue whales are not as blue as they seem in deep water. It's an effect caused by sunlight and the depth of the ocean around. In reality, they are grayish blue. Blue whales are today endangered animals. Due to industrial age, people are hunting them for their blubber, food, and clothing.
Wow! What an amazing animal!